much exercise do you need on a daily basis? Well, according to the research that I've done, no less than 30 minutes a day. Of course, it depends on what your health needs are, what your goals are. The problem is a lot of people don't spend 30 minutes a day exercising. So what do you do about it? Well, let me tell you what I do about it. Sometimes my days are busy, I don't get a chance to exercise, so I'll get on a treadmill at the office. By lunchtime, when the office is closed, maybe after the day is done and I have some paperwork to catch up on, I'll do two things at once. You see, exercise has been shown clinically to decrease incidence of the big three, diabetes, heart disease, and cancer. Now, the great thing about exercise is once you do it for a couple weeks, it's hard not to do it. Why? Because you generate these endorphins, these good neurotransmitters, these chemicals our body and brain makes, and you feel good from exercising. You increase your resting metabolic rate and so many other health benefits. It's so hard not to pay attention to the research and just not exercise. Even if you break up those 30 minutes in 3 10-minute increments, it can totally be done. You know, patients that start on our program after a few weeks of exercising in my office, they'll say to me, it's hard to go the weekend, you know, 2 3 days without exercising. They just don't feel right. So I know you could do it. Come on in. We will talk about a program. You don't need a gym. You don't need great equipment. You could be outside. You could be in your home. You could be running errands. And I can help you devise a method or a program to get at least 30 minutes a day. So if I could do it, you could do it. Come on in. I'd love to help you. Gotta get back to my exercise.